Good morning, Dr. Eric Lijinski. Hopefully everyone had a great New Year's and we're back at it today with our daily health video. Moderate consumption of alcohol may increase risk for cancer. New research suggests that compared with non-drinkers, individuals who consumed an average of 2 alcoholic drinks a day have a 54% increased risk for cancer later in life, especially cancer of the mouth, throat, stomach, and colon. This study is eye-opening. If you'd like to read more about it, you can check out Cancer, December 2019 issue. For any questions regarding this study or anything else on our website, what we treat in our office with our chiropractic care or our weight loss clinic, you can just give us a call. We're happy to answer all your questions. And check us out on social media. We appreciate all your support on our videos and our articles. Hopefully you're finding them useful and helpful. That's all we got today. Hopefully everyone has a great day and we will talk to you next time. Enjoy.